Hello, my name is Mrs. Bernard, and I'll talk about ICT 0417, a subject, a computing subject that will be offered to year 10 and year 11. As you can see from my screen, ICT 0417 is our code for this subject, yeah? Now, let's talk about the textbook. Okay, this is the textbook that we'll be using for 2 years. Okay, Cambridge IGCSE ICT. Yeah, what will be covered in these 2 years will be 21 chapters altogether. So, if you can see the blue chapters, the blue list here are the theory side of the subject, whereas the green ones, okay, chapter 11 to 21 will be theory and practical. The reason I put it like that because you still covered the understanding, and also you'll be learning skills on how to use all these softwares. Okay, so there's 21 chapters altogether for this subject. Yeah, now there will be all candidates are to take 3 exam papers. Okay. All candidates will take 3 exam papers. So paper one, which is theory. So this is a written exam, and it'll be 1 hour and 30 minutes exam. For paper two and three, these are practical, meaning to say you will have to do it on a computer. And each of these exam will be in 2 hours and 15 minutes. Yeah? Okay. We will go in detail about these papers, yeah? So before that, let's take a look at the software that you'll be using. We'll be using mostly Microsoft Office software. So meaning to say you need to have computers that runs on Windows. Okay. Now, Microsoft, we'll be using Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Access, SharePoint Designer. And this one I put slash, not Pad plus plus, because some students would like to use that one. So it depends on the preference of the student. Okay, but that's it. You do not have any game maker. You don't have any like Python programming or Scratch, none. Okay, this is software that we will use. Yeah, maybe we'll be using a bit of Paint.net and Paint at the beginning, which is in chapter 12 and 13, but that's about it. Yeah. Now, details of assessment for paper one, which is a theory, written paper, 1 hour 30 minutes, 80 marks altogether. Okay, so it's a compulsory paper, meaning that you have to take it, and consists of short answers and structured questions. Okay, questions are all covering all 21 chapters. And each individual question is set within the separate context of ICT application. Okay, now you have to answer all the questions, right? And the answers will be on paper, so you have to write your answers on paper. Okay, for paper two, which is a practical exam, which is 2 hours and 15 minutes, it's worth 30%. Okay, let's go back to the previous one. This one worth 40%, paper one. Paper two, 30%. So what do you cover here? Document production, databases, and presentation. So basically, you'll be using Microsoft Word, Access, and PowerPoint for this particular paper. It's worth 70 marks. 70 marks will go to 30%, yeah? So the skill that, whatever skill that you have learned in section or chapter 17, 18, 19, it will be covered here. Of course, you will also expected to know and to remember whatever that we have covered in chapter 11 to 16 for this particular paper. Yeah. For paper three, sorry, it's covered. For paper three, it's also practical, also 2 hours 15 minutes, and it's also worth 30%. So if you remember, paper three 30%, paper two 30%, paper one 40%. So it'll summarize it to 100% altogether. So for this particular paper, you will use spreadsheets and website authoring. So basically, you'll be using Excel and SharePoint Designer. Yeah, the total marks will be 70 marks. Okay, and for this particular paper, it will cover specifically chapter 20 and 21. But you are expected to know and to remember on skills that you have covered in chapter 11 to 16 as well. Okay. I think that's about it. Three exams, 21 chapters, and I have listed down all the software that you will be covering as well. Okay. So hope to see you in year 10.